The blue grass is available on the meadowland farm, but can you get it in other farms? I wanted to find out, and the answer is yes. You can buy the blue grass starter recipe in any other farm. It costs 40 key gems. If you want blue grass and you are not playing meadowland farm, just collect 40 key gems and trade them for the blue grass starter recipe. And then you can start growing blue grass on your farm so your animals will be extra happy.